Unsa may pamaagi na makatabang ta sa atuang pamilya. Ayan. So obviously guys, so when it comes to family matters, we are very family oriented, and that is why we would do almost anything for the sake of family, di ba? Mao na ginayon to, di ba, na blood is thicker than water, di ba? Social ki paminawon. In this video, I would like to share two practical tips in order for us to check, no, na unsa ba ang mga pamaagi na kita as family member makatabang ta sa tuang family. So the first one is we need to evaluate the family's financial status. Kumbaga, kailangan to sabton na kada pamilya lahi-lahi na sila problema pag-abot sa kwarta. Tama? Kailangan to sabton pila ba ang income kailangan sa household para makasurvive ta as family. Ang ikaduha is pila ba ang expenses nato kada bulan? Apilo nato kwenta ang kuryente, apilo nato ang tubig, ang rent kung nag-rent mo, di ba? Pagkaon, groceries, tuitions, or whatsoever in order for the family to at least man lang survive. Mao na ang purpose na i-evaluate nato. For some reason man good, sa family matters, we don't like to talk about money matters because we find it too sensitive. Okay? Muna, naay mga family situations na nagka-problema na di sa kwarta, pero wala nakabalo ang uban family members tungod kay we don't talk about it. Nahibaw-an na lang nato na natin mga baon na di sa utang ang family tungod kay wala mang good nagsinurhay kung unsa na yung nahitabo. Too late na ba? Which brings us to the second point. Everyone in the family should contribute. Mangita at pagpamaagi na makatabang ta. Pero what if ikaw tong tipong tao na wala kay dili pa ka makapangitag trabaho for whatsoever reason, then what you can do is ikaw ang mag-asikaso sa balay. Ikaw mag-do sa dishes, maglimpyo ka, maghugas ka, ikaw maglimpyo sa balay para inig-uli sa katong breadwinner, dili na siya ma-stress, muhuna-huna siya na ako pa'y maghugas, ako pa jud ang mulimpyo sa balay, ako pa jud ang nangitag pamaagi na mag-income ta, ako na lang tanan. Ayan, di ba? So na yung mga mamuyboy na mahitabo ba? So, dili ba better na kung naa kay ikatabang, no? Kaya nato. Then, mangita tag pamaagi na makatabang ta. So, kung ikaw po tong breadwinner, kailangan ka magkaroon ng trabaho para naa kay ipadala sa imong pamilya, which you can also maximize ang Smart Padala agents. By the way, naa sila promo karon na kutob October 16, you will have a chance to win 10,000 pesos to 100,000 pesos by just sending at least 500 pesos sa katong receiver. Pinaagi po sa Smart Padala. On top of that, maka-double entry po ka sa raffle promo kung gamito nimo ang Smart Padala Claim Anywhere service. All you have to do is follow 4 simple steps. Number 1, go to the Smart Padala agent and choose the Claim Anywhere service to send money. Number 2, kailangan nimog ID, recipient's name, and mobile number as well as the funds and transaction fee. Step number 3, both sender and receiver will receive a text with a claim reference number. Number 4, the receiver must provide the claim reference number to any Smart Padala agent to claim the funds. So ibutang na mo ang mechanics sa description para makabalo ka how you can get the chance to win 10,000 to 100,000 pesos. Question of the day. Unsa may pwede nimo himuon para makakontribute or makatabang ka sa imuha ang pamilya? Let us know your answer in the comment section.